Welcome back to the second episode, guys. So we're going to continue with our veteran campaign here. I just finished, I think, the first mission in the last episode. Didn't take too long. Took about 30 minutes from start to finish. And I'm not sure if I said this in previous videos, but I'm going to do try and keep the episodes to about 30 minutes long. If a particular mission is longer than that, then I'll cut it up into several parts if need be. And as I say, I'm not going to edit out anything. It'll be my deaths, everything for you guys to bear witness to.
We have you 5x5, phase line echo secure. We have execute authority. We're 1 minute out. Copy that. Just don't start the party without us. Almost through.
New York Harbor. I think I saw a little bit of this in a trailer. I may be wrong.
Primary entry point is open. Stay tight. Easy to get separated down here.
Hell yeah. One of these underwater scuba thingies, whatever they're called. Ooh, they're pretty weird to control. Crash. Not really.
SEAL team should be up ahead.
I see them.
Subs on the move. Intercept window is closing fast.
Roger that. Lead the way.
Watch your sonar. Russians are laying mines.
Eyes on your sonar.
Mine.
Keep it steady.
Where's the fighting?
Got another mine.
What the hell? No! Oh my god.
Power down, here we go.
Turret approaching. Oscar 2, 8 o'clock.
I can't move. Oh, it's because there's a submarine going above me. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I saw this on the trailer.
Okay, go. Get in position.
Planting.
Frost, plant the mine on the sub.
Where he kept his guns.
Hatch opening. Contact coming out of the hatch. Frag out.
Oh, it's supposed to go down there.
Downstairs.
Kind of reminds me a little bit of the first mission in, was it Modern Warfare 2? It's fine, it's not a problem. Scuttle it. Don't scuttle the sub. That's it. I'm not a sailor by any means, but I think that kind of like means run it aground or something. So I see somebody right there. Can't see them. No way! Bum rushed me, asshole. Oh, what? All the way back here? It's not far, but it just took me a while to get rid of these guys. Oh. Where am I? Oh, do I just get a checkpoint then? I didn't get that last time. I kind of hate these missions because you don't have really all that much control. It just almost feels like luck rather than like survival. Basic maneuvers, basic maneuvers. Ow, ow, ow.
Shoot the mines!
Hell yeah. Skill. Although it wasn't very hard. Was that a mission, honestly? I guess. The way I'm counting the missions is if there's a loading screen in between them, it's a new mission or a new act. So I guess that's it for this one, guys. I'll see you soon.
Beyond the jagged edges of war, there were...